A worker is suing FedEx, claiming that he faced discrimination after he came out to coworkers. What he says his supervisors did after he reported the harassment that made matters even worse.
Chilly morning air will give way to sunshine and mild temperatures tonight at 9. I'll pinpoint the perfect time to plan your weekend activities.